Hello everyone, I am Anes. I am here with a new video from How To Use series. Today we have a pretty good product. It is copper sand coffee machine. Firstly, we will look at the package contents of the sand coffee machine and we will cook Turkish coffee on sand. When you buy this product, the coffee machine comes in a package of 3 pieces copper coffee pots, 2 pieces copper coffee cups, 100 gram Turkish coffee, and nearly 2 kilogram well-grained sea sand. Additionally, there is a plug converter here if you need to convert European plug to American or Japan or British ones. You can use this plug converter. Let's turn on the machine. You can adjust the temperature with this button. We set it to 300 degrees Celsius so that it warms up immediately. Now I am pouring the sand on the machine. We need to wait about 20 minutes for the sand to heat up. Once the machine becomes hot, it does not cool down for a few hours. I think that is one of the best parts of this machine. Finally, the sand is hot after 20 minutes. Let's give the recipe for Turkish coffee. One dessert spoon Turkish coffee is enough for these little cups. We will prepare this coffee for 2 people. For arranging water, I am using these porcelain cups. It takes nearly 70 milliliters of water. We prefer cold water to get a fruity coffee. At this stage, you can sweeten it by adding sugar if you wish, but we prefer sugar-free coffee. Stirring until the coffee dissolves into the water. Then we stop mixing. The coffee will start boiling in a few minutes. In this way, we can make small movements and ensure that it warms up evenly. But we should be careful not to overflow. Yes, now it is boiling. Our coffee is now ready for serving. Enjoy your coffee. You can see the link of the product in the description section. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.